A bandit cult led by a soul-sucking siren.
You're here! Right in time for a fight! I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them. It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Bits! Thank you. So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Yes, Lilith had to replace me
eventually. Ready for some more action?
That's why I'm here. Asses. And kicking them.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place.
That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trunt! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing!
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? Get it, right? Get it.
Secure the square. Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through.
How are your last breaths going?